The energy transition plan, driven by the mayor of Venise and his team, has been inspired by the principle of doing better by making the most of existing resources, such as a local source of energy, waste wood, and local entrepreneurs. I was totally aware that this heating system based on chipped wood would allow us to halve the operating costs. The other positive aspect of this heating system is that the wood that is shredded comes from oak heads that generally are difficult to exploit because they're twisted branches and so on. These parts of the trees are recovered by our organization, which crushes them. And all that also participates in the maintenance of the forest. Since we did this installation, we've been regularly visited by colleagues from other municipalities. This kind of project is quite affordable for small villages. Obviously, urban municipalities are too big for this solution, but many rural communities that heat themselves with fuel can consider this system. Generally, they come with all their council members. I reply to their questions and their concerns, because experience in this area is important if you want to succeed with this kind of project.